Okay, assalamu alaikum. Okay, and a very good day to all of you. Okay, so I will explain about our infographic presentation. Okay, which the weightage is 10% from total of your continuous assessment. Okay, and what is actually infographic presentation that you are going to do? Okay, so under this individual assignment, you are required to present an infographic poster using a single template or page of Microsoft PowerPoint. So you only required to illustrate, okay, an infographic, okay, only a page, okay, from a Microsoft PowerPoint, using a Microsoft PowerPoint, okay. You are going to portray the infographic poster from one of the topics below. Okay, you can choose either one. Okay, either you portray on supply chain management, okay, customer relationship management, CRM, okay, business process engineering topics, or enterprise resource plan, planning, or ERP. Okay, and from this particular four topics, please use your own creativity, okay, use your own creativity to illustrate, okay, the topics. Okay, minimum content should include definition, okay, as usual, okay, the concept of that particular topics, okay, the metric, how to measure, okay, and some of the examples. Okay, you may give example from the companies, okay, GLCs, multinational companies, okay, a good practice, okay, to make your presentation more interesting. Okay, and one more thing, okay, one of the element, you need to record your voice, okay, or put a narration, okay, of your presentation. Okay, so under this particular poster, please record a voice, because you can see an audio button under insert tab. Okay, so duration from the minimum is 2 minutes and the maximum is 4 minutes. Okay, on how you actually present your poster. Okay, only voice. Okay, so no visual video presentation. Okay, just add your voice in that poster that you make. Okay, I will provide the link to upload your poster through your class representative. Okay, later on, I will provide to you, okay, link where you need to upload the poster. And the rule for this particular infographic presentation, please make sure, okay, your poster is compact, okay, interesting, okay, and can be said as short and sweet. Okay, deadline 28 May 2020, and please ensure your originality. Okay, no plagiarisms. Okay, no copycat. Okay, please do it yourself. Okay, make sure it's your own original works. Okay, and you also can put some of the reference. Okay, some of the reference, okay, from where actually you get, okay, all that source of information. Okay, so till then, good luck. Okay, and don't forget to submit your individual assignment. Okay, that's all. Thank you. Stay safe and stay at home.